disintegrative process. Auto-destructive art can be created with natural forces, traditional technological techniques. The amplified sound of the auto-destructive process.
The artist may collaborate with scientists and engineers.
Self-destructive art produced in factories
as a means of
gravity the same
has become intolerable.
All interpretation is possible in
art. Art is a school of fragmentation.
And myself made an attempt at that source.
That is it.
These works are constructed with
my
own strength. Fellow children of the sun.